it's Caitlin
and Caleb,
and welcome back to another video. Today, guys, we have a few things that we're gonna be showing you guys that we got for Christmas. This is just like our favorite things that we got. Yeah, we're just not gonna show you all of it because we just don't want to. Yeah, so let's gonna go ahead and start with the first thing that's like one of the really cool things that I got is this like sweater from American Eagle, and I thought it was so cool because I really like the colors, and this is what my parents got, so I'm really glad that my parents gave it to me. They're so awesome. So yeah, that's awesome.
So guys, what I got for Christmas is I got a new sweatshirt from my parents, and it's super comfortable. I like it and it fits really good on me, so thank you parents for getting this for me.
Yeah, that's awesome. All right, so the next thing that I really like was so excited to get were these American Eagle, I'm pretty sure, yeah, American Eagle jeans, and they're just like ripped jeans, and yeah, they're super cool, and yeah, I was so excited to get them because I just needed new jeans because I feel like I wear the same jeans every day. Well, yeah, I just needed new jeans, so it's awesome. I'm so excited that I got this.
And then the next thing that I like that I got is I got this awesome Star Wars.
Guys, I did too. We both got these Star Wars drones. It was so cool. We haven't opened them yet because we were saving it to film this video for you guys. But after this, we'll probably open them. And yeah, it's super cool. We're so excited to get them out. They're just drones and they're really cool.
And these drones do go up to 30 miles per hour.
Yeah, it says goes up to 30 miles per hour. I don't know if you guys can see that, but yeah.
Which leads me to the next thing that I got. What I also got is I also got a GoPro, GoPro 7.
Yes, got a GoPro. It's a GoPro Hero 7.
Yeah, so we're gonna be doing a lot of vlogging with this as well.
Yeah.
And you take it out and it has this awesome little tripod thing that you can use to hook up your GoPro with, and you also got this thing that you can latch around your head, so you can
put it around your head and then like vlog or like just film like action shots. We're probably gonna use this camera to film action shots, but that leads us to the next thing.
So yeah, that's
the huge thing that we got, guys. Like, this is so cool. I'm so excited because I also got the Canon G7X. Oh, it's upside down. The Canon G7X Mark II, which we're using to film right now. So I would show you guys the actual camera, but I'll just take a picture of it and show it on the screen for you guys because we're using it to film this video. And then I also got a tripod with it, and I got this bag. And also we're using the tripod right now too, so I can't show you guys that. But I'll put a picture on the screen of all of it. And we got this bag for it too, so we can use this bag as a camera bag or like whatever we need to do. So we also got like camera batteries and chargers and all of that, so we're so excited that we have that because now we can film great videos for you guys.
Yep, and my next favorite thing that I got and my last favorite thing that I got was these tennis shoes. I got some brand new tennis shoes because my old ones were like getting dirty and getting old, and like even like one of the laces broke off of them, so I really need new tennis shoes, so I actually got them for Christmas.
Yeah, guys, they're super cool too. They look like retro.
Yeah.
Yes. I got these Lululemon leggings, and it was a huge surprise because I wasn't expecting to get these at all. Like, I was just like, yeah, I want them, but like, I wasn't expecting to get them because they're like expensive or like, I don't know. I just wasn't expecting it. So I was just like so excited whenever I got these Lululemon leggings, and yeah, they're super cool. They're just black. And
so cool.
Yeah. And then the last favorite thing that I got was, I haven't opened this yet either because we were waiting to film this video. Well, it's this Nintendo Switch fitness game, and you can just do like fitness games with it. This isn't sponsored, but it's super cool, and I'm literally so excited to use it. And like, yeah, I got the Nintendo Switch for Christmas. I think it was like 2 years ago.
Yeah,
2 years ago, right? Yeah. So we're gonna be opening this maybe in one of our videos, and we might vlog about this Nintendo Switch game. It's so cool. It's literally just like a fitness game, and we can get fit and work out while we're having fun, so it's awesome. So guys, that is gonna wrap up today's video. We thank you guys all so much for watching this video, and we hope you guys had an awesome Merry Christmas, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye guys.